One, two, three.
There's a 9-pound hammer, hit a little too heavy.